I'm really feeling happy because I have worked hard for it. So to get it, it's like an achievement for me. The ceremony was really great. We saw the good performance for Aboriginal people, and we learned more. Some stuff we didn't know, we learned them today. So I'm really happy and grateful. It's really like a pleasure. I'd rather have it today more than maybe June or no, maybe August. I'd rather have it today because it will be more memorable and more like whenever it happens again, I'll remember that that was when I got my citizenship.
How much did you know about Aboriginal culture and stuff prior to this?
Maybe I would say 30%.
Okay.
Yeah.
A lot more to learn?
Yes, I learned more and yes. I'll keep learning more.
So how long have you been in Canada and where do you come from?
I come from Rwanda. Yes. But I was born in Congo.
Oh, okay.
And I have been here 4 years.
How's your family feeling?
I think they're happy for me because they know how I struggled learning English. And, you know, I have came first. I think they're proud of me and I'm proud of myself.